Here at 20 feet, the line transitions from cast iron to PVC plastics. Here at 50 feet, the line transitions again to SDR plastic. And here at 99 and a half feet, the main sewer line from the home ties into the city sewer. Mine is constructed of cast iron underneath the foundation of the home and a combination of PVC and SDR plastic composites for the remainder of the line. See no major issues and or causes for concern with main sewer line at this time.